Hi folks, this is Shardul. I'm one of the co-founders and CEO of our startup, AgroStar. AgroStar is the leading agtech startup in the country today. And the reason that is that over the last 4 years, we have been focused on building solutions for the Indian farmer. Simple technology-enabled solutions that help make their lives better on a daily basis. And that's what keeps us going. With regards to our team, we've got over about 200 people that are super focused and dedicated with this mission of helping farmers win. And we do this on a daily basis. Very rarely will you have examples where an agronomist, a back-end engineer, and a UX designer will work together to build and design and develop solutions and products for the Indian farmer. So we do this every day. And our team is growing. The challenges of the Indian farmer aren't getting smaller, and we are committed and dedicated to solve them. So if you believe in this mission and this vision and would like to join us, come and have a look. There are quite a few interesting positions available, and would love to talk to you.